What's up, everybody? This is Jason Ryan for Hollywood TV, and we're at the Hard Rock Cafe for the Sing for Your Supper Tax Day event with Mark McGrath. Tell me how this works, Mark.
What's up, Jason? Good to see you again, my brother. Yeah, man, this is Sing for Your Supper on Tax Day, and normally a bummer for most people this day. You know, it's a real bummer. Tax Day, what a drag. But today at the Hard Rock, we're calling it Sing for Your Supper Day, and basically what you do, come up here, pick a song with this incredible band, Casual Encounters, and you sing a live karaoke song, and if we like you, you get a free entree at the new menu, but we're going to like you, trust me. If you get up here and you try, we're going to give you a free item off the new menu. And this is the Hard Rock, dude. I've toured around the world, and you see that big logo, you're like, yes, I'm home. Great food, great people, and always a great night. Tonight's the same thing.
What's worse, jury duty, tax day, or going to the dentist?
Boy, they're all in the same. You know, I'm going to throw in going to the Apple store with that, too. The Apple store has become the DMV, you know? Yeah, anything involves a bureaucracy is a bummer. Yeah. And the Hard Rock is the anti-bureaucratic establishment. And when it first started in London back in the early 70s, it still sort of encapsulates the rock and roll spirit. And we're going to do that tonight here on Sing for Your Supper Day.
If you could be the lead singer of any band other than Sugar Ray, of course, who would it be?
That's so easy for me. It's be the Sex Pistols in their prime. You know, for what they did and the barriers they broke down, I'm not saying like aesthetically Sugar Ray's inspired by the Sex Pistols, but the will, the inspiration to get on stage, which hopefully a lot of these people have here tonight, was inspired by me, by Johnny Rotten. His last name's John Lydon. I named my son Lydon after the man. So it would definitely be the Sex Pistols circa 76, 77.
Speaking of going on stage, you're going to be on tour this summer, the Under the Sun Tour. You, Smash Mouth, Blues Traveler, Uncle Kracker.
Uncle Kracker, that's right. You know, I put together this tour that kind of celebrates the music of the 90s. Hadn't been done yet, putting, you know, the 70s have their tour, the 60s do, the 80s do, but there hasn't been that 90s tour yet. A couple years ago, I put together Under the Sun, and we're going to be touring around this beautiful country of ours. We're playing Red Rocks on July 4th, which is amazing. We're playing the Greek on August 12th. So, you know, it's the philosophy is don't bore us, get to the chorus. All the bands play short sets, play all their hits. You're not going to hear a lot of here's a new one. You know, that's the only thing I ask of the band, celebrate their hits, short sets and quick changeovers, and a great night for everybody.
It's got to be fun going out with, like, Smash Mouth, who you used to tour with a lot back in the 90s sometimes.
Absolutely. Those are my buddies. And, you know, at this point, when we're still building the brand, you know, you call on your buddies for the favors, and it's a lot of fun. You know, it reminds us of the 90s again, touring with guys that you toured with before. There's a real brotherhood about the event. And, you know, I mean, Smash Mouth, how many hits did they have? Uncle Kracker, how many hits does he still have? And it's just a night of pure fun. And if you don't like number one hits from the 90s, please don't come. We have nothing for you. There's no new albums. There's no new nothing. There's just pure number one hits from the 90s. You've been warned.